lots of different ways to wipe your bum. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. Running out of loo roll doesn't mean that you won't find a million different ways to help you get a clean behind. You can use a magazine to help you get your bottom clean. You can use the garden hose, but be careful where it goes. Put your bottom on the rug, give the other end a tug. When it's time for number two, remember what I've said to you. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. Who needs toilet paper when you can make your own? I'm sure you'll find alternatives just lying around your home. You can wipe it on the dock, you can wipe it on the cat. When you walk through your front door, you can wipe it on the mat. You can go out in the garden and wipe it on the leaves. The important thing is you wipe it where you please. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. Queuing up a supermarket for an empty aisle doesn't make much sense when you can get your bottom clean in style. You can use your mum's old wedding dress, I'm sure that she won't mind. Use your grandma's fancy furs to get a clean behind. How about this waistcoat, last worn by your dad? As long as your backside is clean, well, I'm sure he won't be mad. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. Lots of different ways to wipe your bum. There are lots of different ways to wipe your bum. Running out of loo roll doesn't mean the world will end. But if you have a spare roll, why not give it to a friend?